Good morning, 7th of August 2020. The Lord has a word for you today. Listen to the word of God for you today. Isaiah 62. For behold, darkness shall cover the earth, and gross darkness the people. But the Lord shall rise upon thee, and his glory shall be seen upon you. If darkness cover other people, you will not be covered with darkness today. I pray today as you are going out, the glory of the Lord will be revealed in your work. It will be revealed in your education. It will be revealed in your family. In the name of Jesus, you will not suffer any form of darkness. The Lord God will be with you today. As you are going, you will come back with the glory of God. It is well with you. Good morning.